express to you the joy I felt when I realized that I had found the perfect man for me. The man who could make me feel all the things I felt a woman should feel. I said, darling, I want to be the perfect woman for you. I got myself a 3-year subscription to Essence magazine. Read it from cover to cover. You know I wanted to be perfect for him. I said, black is beautiful. Just keep getting up. Together we can make it. It's gonna be all right. Forget about what society says is or isn't, or what can or cannot be. Keep getting up. He quit his job. Came home one day with 14 mirrors, some Afro sheen, some Afro clean, some Afro fluid, some Afro do it to it. Gonna sit up in the room and look at the black beautiful. Check out the boy, mother's love, mother's love. I said, well, my darling, I hate to get in your business, you know what I mean, but I mean, what about a job? I mean, what about the gas and the electricity? And well, not that I am equating a job with your manhood, you understand, but I mean, you did have a choice in this. He said, I got to get myself together. I'm tired of working for somebody else. I maybe take out a small businessman's loan and open up a head shop. I said, but that's not bringing no money in. I mean, he said, you working, ain't you? Get off my back. I don't know. You see, I wasn't raised like that, y'all. I mean, I figure if I got to get up and go to work every day, then every able-bodied in the household is supposed to get up and go, at least looking. I know it ain't easy out there, but I said, now, if for some reason you feel that you can no longer be the man that I thought you were at the beginning of our relationship, then I got this one thing to lay on you, my sweet. but I guess I know your moves now. What you gonna throw me like that? And don't kiss my eyelids like that. And please don't suck my earlobes like that. This time I'm gonna try harder too, sweetie. This time I'm